because the house has such history, it has such character and has such a reputation for grandeur, it just made sense that we would give back to the Bedford community and to Central Virginia and make this into a show place for brides and events.
We were just coming back through Bedford and we passed by and I was like, what is that place? And that Sunday they were having their open house, so him and I came out here and I fell in love with it.
We want to make it to where when a bride or an event comes in that they are our guest, so that at the end of the night we blow the pixie dust and they feel like that they have experienced all of the things that they can to make that particular event just what it needs to be. One of the things that we like to present to the bride is the ability for her to be her own guest at her wedding. The all-inclusive packages that we have allows us to be able to do that. So she can actually step into this beautiful environment and enjoy that whole day without any worries. Our thought behind the Royal Gardens was that we were going to have a venue where the brides walk down this big staircase and all of a sudden she's presented to the crowd and that's her royal princess moment.
They definitely make it look like your fairy tale wedding. It's awesome.
I think what makes the Bedford Column so special is that we have a full service staff, our chef, our wait staff manager, our estate manager, our wedding planner. Everybody's a team to create those memories and those moments.
Each person has been helpful with me throughout the whole thing. I couldn't be happier.
There's been a lot of love and there's been a lot of thought put into every single thing that we've done. The amount of time and energy that we put into it, we just so want our special girls and our special events to enjoy.